Bronchoscopy is where we take a scope and pass it through either the nose or the mouth down into the windpipe and into the lungs. We're actually inside of the airway. So people often say, you're inside my lung. Technically, yes, but we're actually inside of the airways. You can think of it as being inside of the hollow branches and trunk of an apple tree. We're not out between the apples. We're actually inside of the airway, inside of the trees and the branches. So to try and sample one of those apples, usually with a bronchoscopy, we have to pass an instrument, either a brush, a forceps, a needle, through the walls of those branches and into the apple. And there lies the difficulty. How do you know you're hitting that apple? A lot of the time, we will do a bronchoscopy if there is something like coughing up blood, for example. So we want to see if there's something inside of the airway that is causing this. There, in those cases, we often will see the lesion because it's inside of the airway and it's bleeding, we will see it. However, a lot of the time when we do a bronchoscopy, it's because you have a lesion, a nodule, or a mass, an apple outside of those branches, and we're trying to get to that area and sample it to see if that is caused by cancer or some other reason. Also, especially in the critical care unit, we will do bronchoscopies to collect samples to look for infection. We might also do that as an outpatient to look for infection like fungus, TB, and bacteria. To learn more, please click on one of the links on the screen or the description below.